Yeah. Oh, watch out there, Mike.
My buddy.
It looks like it, yeah.
Terrain park finder. No way out that way, just this way.
got it to once at Harry's, but I was really heating it up and it only pissed out the bottom. So
So it didn't come out the top?
Either. Not at all.
So when how'd you get it to overheat?
Just, it's really, the trail I made's really slow and nasty still. It's not ridden even, you know, so. Just by doing that. I think my gas might be boiling now.
It's a pretty cool little...
Yeah. That's the spot where we were doing the crop circles, right?
Yeah.
It's a lot drier now.
Yeah. Because before the water went all the way up to here, it was like a bridge.
Really?
Yeah.
And yeah.
It's all the way down there. So all this is underwater right here.
Well. Yeah, I was looking across here, there's a big rock.
Thank you.
What is it, a hill?
Oh, yeah, it is a hill. I never been this way. You want to forward or do you want to hit the street?
I don't care.
Yeah?
Well, we can see how it is. Test the water. Thank you.
that. I don't know if I bent that or if that was like...
No, it was.
Okay.
It was the other one that was stopping. Yeah. It was up, just up at the right spot, actually. Like when you put weight on the seat like you did, then it went low enough.
Yeah. I'll tell you, it's a lot easier to ride without those fucking goggles on. As soon as I took...
Because they're dark?
What's that?
Because they're dark or no?
Because of the glare and everything and the scratch mix.
Yeah.
Once I took them off,
yeah,
it was better. Still scared of it, but...
Playing around.